see. I got the power of God in my hand.
The power of the pimp gods. The fuck did you became your dad? When the fuck are you gonna pay child support?
I gotta pay child support.
Yeah, that's something good thing about the zombie apocalypse, huh? I'm gonna graffiti this fucking wall. It actually works. Look at that. J-E, motherfucker. Not even I can read that. Oh!
Catch! I got a football. Catch!
Pass it! Oh, that actually hit me!
Oh no!
Sebastian! No. Catch!
I'm not catching that football.
Will it kill him? Fucking dare you, community. Fucking dare you.
I fucking dare you to come near me. I fucking dare you. Pajama Man. The adventures of Pimp and Waffle come in once again. No, but really, what the fuck am I wearing?
I want that boxing glove.
Yeah. They call me Rocky Balboa. Rocky, you got this, Rocky. You got this, Rocky. Fuck, I'm the best around. No one's gonna keep you down. I'm the best around. Oh my God. Yes.
Jacob, come over here.
Yes. Waffle is reborn.
Oh God. What the fuck are you wearing?
A one-piece pajama. This is my superhero suit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see you switch it, bitch.
Let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Yeah. I'm going back. Oh, you can hear me pushing the button. Damn it! One more time.
How come you hit the button? Oh shit.
Do you even know what I'm doing?
I drink a fucking coffee.
Huh? Do you even know what I was doing?
No.
I was earning my money. I was playing the games. Here, look at this. I call him the Spitty Dragon. Oh shit. No, my helmet. There you go.
Jacob. What? Grandpa. I got grandpa.
Oh shit. What happened to Grandpa? What did you do to Grandpa? Why is he asleep? Dude, I think Grandpa's a magician.
Grandpa's gonna be asleep for a long time.
No, look at this. I think Grandpa's a magician. This fucker is floating in the floor. Look at this mind fucking freak. It's mind freak. The fuck are you doing all the way over there? Look at Grandpa, man. Grandpa's like, he's sleeping, but for some reason he's fucking floating.
Oh God, he's a magician.
He's fucking Chris Angel, man. Fucking mind freak. Can I kill him? Oh shit, I cut off his arms. Yeah, pour it on me. Pour it on me, baby. Fuck that bitch. Okay, Grandpa has no... I think Grandpa got a makeover, man. What the fuck happened to Pimp?
Pimp doesn't like these clothes.
Hey, Pimp, Grandpa has a problem.
What is... Oh, shit.
Fuck off. Okay, now we have a problem. He's just a fucking flop. Okay, now he's gone. He's gone. What? What the fuck? What did you do?
I don't know.
Well, I don't let you go into restrooms by yourself. You see, kids, this is what happens when you go to restrooms by yourself. You okay? The fuck is wrong with him? Chuck Green. Wow. This guy must be high on some shit.
See, I inspire people.
You inspire people to do that? What the fuck? Get out of here. Dude, he's fucking fidgety like a motherfucker. Letting the zombies free. Kira didn't have anything to do with that, and neither did I. First, it was horrible. The zombies.
You know what I want to know?
Why?
How did he know I was Chuck, if I had that thing on.
Oh shit!
You got the
oh god! We should have probably got some food. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. We need food! I am at one fucking bar. I need food.
Get out of here, Jacob.
Can I really get out of here? Don't worry, man. I'm just gonna go to the woman's and probably find some. Oh, okay, there's no food here. Yeah, no, I have a better chance. I have a better chance of finding nails in here than fucking food. Hey, we got a problem now.
Jacob, we gotta finish this first.
Hey, I got you something. Don't worry, it's all good. Ah!
You should bring it fast.
You know what I should bring fast? Huh. Hey, look, another food. Okay. Hey! Sashin, you okay over there?
You can say that.
You know, I just went shopping. Hey, I just went shopping for a bit. It's all right. Hey, how you doing? Here, have a potato.
Did you bring me a fucking cupcake?
I brought you a potato.
Fucking potato. Out of everything you could have brought, you brought me fucking potato.
What, you want me to bring you a fucking spoiled hot dog? Your choice, motherfucker. Finally.
You're not taking me on now, bitch.
Damn, slow motion, nice. Guess what? We have to be over there for them. Is he okay? Look what you did, Chuck. What you did. I like how you said sorry. Like, the hell that's gonna help. Wow. Look what you did. You inspired him to commit suicide. You inspired a psychopath to fucking commit suicide.
You better give me like $5 billion.
Taking that shit. Thanks.
Mother, did you just take my fucking Bowie knife?
No. I didn't take your Bowie knife. The fuck is wrong with you? What kind of monster are you taking me for? Don't worry, man, I'm a fucking sentry on this bitch.
Yeah, I can fucking tell.
I only had like fucking 32, but it's fine. The fucking corpse lunge! Dude, come here! What? Fucking corpse lunge. This is stupid! Are you okay over there? Look at the fucking corpse line, just look outside, watch. Fucking outta here!
Oh god.
Outta here!
Jacob, don't make me kill you.
You know, it's kinda hard to aim when my fucking arrows are going everywhere. Don't worry, man, fun fact, I think we don't have food.
Bitch, behind you. What is this place again? Is this a diner?
Oh. You want some jelly beans? You want some jelly beans? Holy shit! Oh my god! No, my mask! Oh, what the hell is this? Hey, wait! I got something called the Queen! Yeah, no idea.
Remember?
What
it kills all the zombies near us?
Well, I just figured it out. Figured out what it just did.
I just told you what it did.
You told me what it did? I fucking slammed it to the floor. No idea. What the fuck?
What?
There's an upstairs on this bitch.
Yes.
I was gonna close the door right behind us and just be like 5 minutes into heaven.
Oh god, I'm so glad I fucking closed it. You know? Why not? Bitch!
There's nothing good in here. I just found this chainsaw on the floor. I get it. I get it, yours. Fucking asshole. There's nothing in here. I like how you shoot never me from behind. Imagine that's how it was in the real life. I take like a gun from you, all of a sudden you just like shoot me behind. What the fuck?
Jacob, if you shoot me, I will fucking shoot you back.
What the hell is this about again? You know, just the regular. I didn't do shit! Never mind. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh shit, watch
Jacob,
out.
You wanna die, huh?
No, it's because they stick on zombies. Get behind me. Ah, say hello to my little friend. We have to clear the zombie infection. Okay, we're good.
I can tell. Which way are we going, the right way?
But why? 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 Why?
I see you on my right, bitch.
Full speed ahead. Full speed ahead. No, I don't want this bitch ass ride.
Oh, thanks for living in a crowd of fucking zombies.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh, fuck you too then.
Hey, we both have badass bikes. I just realized this is about
to die. I'm so close to dying.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry, Sebastian, you're fine.
You better come fucking revive me, bitch.
Don't you need the guns? So you can have the
fucking revive me.
That's easier said than done. I don't have food.
Jacob, you better fucking find food.
We have a problem. And that
I don't care if it's rotted, just fucking give me food.
I'm serious, we have a problem here.
Mr. Pimp is down, Jacob. Mr. Pimp is down.
You know what? I want to eat this.
I will fucking kill you.
Here.
I'm a fucker.
I like how we both pull out guns.
Jacob, I got a better idea.
Fuck no, you don't. What's this all about? Oh fuck! Well, that wasn't a bad idea, but it... Hey, an LMG!
Where?
Right here, in my hands. I have it.
Aw, fuck you. Good shit.
I'm not sure if that was a good thing we should have done, or we should have probably waited.
news?
Who knows? But we did it.
You know what's funny?
What? Jacob?
What cake?
You want to die, don't you?
She's so happy to see me.
Oh, God.
Come here. Come here.
I'm going.
This zombie looks so fucking hilarious. It's a Surbot.
Oh, God. She looks so-
The fuck did you do to this one? This guy looks like he's already been dead. Fucking dumbass. Head, I don't need no fucking. Yes. Dude, look at my.
What?
Look. Dude, my shoes are like. My shoes are fire.
Oh, God. Don't tell me.
Look at my shoes, man. They're fucking fire.
Oh, God.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Hey.
No, but I can't, no, I'm pimp.
Then I can be SWAT. Ah, shit. I'll be SWAT. Hey, I'll be Sergeant Waffles and you be pimp still.
Killer. Oh, Sergeant Waffles. Hey, then, you need the boots.
I know, I actually do need them because these fucking high heels are not working.
What time?
I'm not fighting yet.
Holy shit. Hey, don't worry about me.
No. Let's go, Jacob.
Fuck.
Oh, God.
You look like a fucking giant hamster.
Where
go.
Are we
going? Where the fuck did you go? What the fuck? Keep going. I'm following you. Run, little hamster. Run. I just like how I'm just following your ass and you're just like, eh. I like how you're not even saying anything. You're just like,
I'm having fun.
So fucking quiet. You're just like running around the speed of sound. Fuck you.
No. No, I'm stuck.
You look like a guy who got stuck in midair and you're just like, fuck my life. Fuck my life. Fuck my life here. Now who's stuck now, little hamster? Oh shit.
What the
What was that all about? You're like a soccer ball. Hey, I just realized this is Rocket League.
I'm playing Rocket League, Jacob.
I'm playing Rocket League. Yeah, I forgot to tell you, the ball can go on fire for some goddamn reason. Even though it's just mostly out of plastic and fucking metal.
I got my sex doll.
What the? You broke her. These are all yours?
No.
I'm destroying all your porn.
You destroyed my fucking weapon.
Oh. I'm about to die, you know that, right? Thanks. Hey, Sebastian.
What?
Fuck your dolls.
Jacob, that was the only sex doll I had. That was clean. Tell me, that zombie gave me HIV.
Oh my God, Sebastian! When you see my weapons, I have the most deadliest weapons of the game.
Oh God! Take it, go back to the arm. You got the lefty.
I know, I'm more of a righty. Come on, let's move. Like, I lost my left arm. Good thing I'm more of a righty. I don't need to worry about myself in the computer. Oh my god. Some ass. Oh shit.
Yeah, good, it's gone.
It's gone. It's gone.
It's gone.
It's gone.
How does it feel losing garbage?
My orange juice. Yo, I don't give a fuck. Hey, I don't give a fuck that I lost the paddle saw, but I lost my orange juice. Where the fuck is my orange juice, you bitch?
Yo, my juice is gone.
Where's my orange juice?
Ta-da.
Oh god, it blew up next to me.
I know, I'm so good at trick shots.
Your face. Yeah, you taste it first and then tell me how it tastes.
I actually got full health.
What the?
Okay, never mind, I started throwing up now. Don't worry, man, I'm just sick. I like how I'm hearing someone saying help. Oh, great, I'm throwing up again, guys. I don't feel so well.
What's this one?
God damn.
What happened?
What?
It's always me. What it's the always me.
What are you always doing?
I don't know.
What the fuck is this? The fuck?
Oh god. I don't know what the fuck I did.
You just like looked up for fucking people.
Yeah, I don't know. Now let me hear you, babe boy. Please, we just needed food. Hey,
buddy. What? Who are you? Another trespasser? This guy looks like a fucking. I'm in charge of this here mall. He looks like a Billy Bob Jones. Waltzing in here. You think I'm just gonna roll over and play dead? Not anymore. You ain't the big man in town. Not no more. Everybody. Dude, you know what? I bet you this guy's a fucking hall manager, like a fucking look, mall security. I'm sure he wasn't trying to piss you off. Oh, think you're better than me? Well, you ain't got the badge, do you? Now you. Yeah, he's a mall security man, and then he's just been doing this for like too long. God damn. I don't know if I should be scared or confused.
Well, we're fighting another person now.
Don't worry, I have the ultimate weapons.
You got fucking mannequin.
I got this. I got this, man. I was born with this gift. I was what's born with this gift kicking their ass.
Yo,
with
Kevin.
Some fucking mannequin.
Yo, Kevin.
What?
Start downloading Dying Light, because we can download it and we can play tomorrow.
Fuck.
Shit. Do you have Dying Light?
No.
No?
No, my cousin hasn't come, dude. He hasn't passed his.
God fucking damn, and then Kevin can't play tomorrow.
Nah, I'm going to Black Ops. Black. What? Hold on, guys, I'm gonna go fucking take a leak.
What the fuck is he doing?
Oh god, no.
Yeah, I can already tell this is like a final destination shit gonna happen, watch.
Yep.
Huh. Hey. I guess you can say he's half the man now. He's half the man he used to be. I saw what you did there.
Jacob, I'm scared.
I saw what you did there. No!
Yes! Fuck you!
Yes! Yes! You so fuck you, get off my dick.
You bitch. Do I let you die?
Take the gun.
I got it.
Take the gun. Just let me live.
Alright, let me go find food. I'll give you something rotten.
You're a bitch. You trying to kill me just for a fucking pistol.
Oh wait, I'm not health. I can eat this.
You actually do need help. Joking. You need help too. You fucking ate it, you bastard.
Alright, let me go find food.
There's a soda. There's soda right there.
Oh, I found vodka. Okay, I'll drink this too, might as well.
You bitch, get the soda.
Okay, I found more vodka. Okay.
Yeah, because clearly I want to get drugged. I need help. I need help. No.
I apologize.
Over my dead body.
Yeah, I found beer.
I swear to God, you're trying to drug me or some shit right now. Why the hell are you? Why the hell are you over me? I'm trying to grab your dick right now. Why are you putting junk in my face? So close to death, aren't I? Can you open the door? Can you open the door?
Yeah, I got you.
Holy shit!
You didn't say sorry!
You saw that?
Don't ever take my bike away!
That was like a jump twist, motherfucker, spin a room.
I can't find food.
This is a fucking diner. What do you mean you can't find food?
I put ketchup and mustard.
What kind of fucking diner doesn't have food?
And no food.
I see the light.
I got cookie. Hey, I see cooking on you.
I see the light. I see the light, man. It's so
dude,
bright.
It has. Where the fuck is the food?
What?
They got no food. They got no food.
A fucking diner has no fucking food.
I'm about to go find food. I'm
I see
back.
The mustard. I see the mustard in your hand.
This is no fucking food.
I see the light. What the fuck did you break?
I'm trying to find food.
I see the light. My heart's slowing down.
I'm trying to find food.
The mask is getting brighter. The mask feels heavier.
Dude, what fucking store doesn't have food?
What kind of diner doesn't have fucking
what
food?
What diner doesn't have food? Oh, okay, over here. There must be food over here.
It's empty.
I fucking, there must be food over
a psycho,
here.
A psychopath is like right there waiting for your ass.
Don't just find food.
I'm gonna die. I'm looking. You are dying. It literally tells me you are dying.
I found a snack.
Hey, I only have a third of health left. Goodbye, cruel world.
No, not today.
It's a big ass bar, by the way. So you have like enough time. You could probably go get yourself a snack. Eat that snack. Go find another
I got
one.
I got
who the fuck is this?
I got a legendary chest.
Hey, I'm still alive. Fuck Katie. I don't need her jaw breaks for shit.
Jacob, you know
what
kind
of diner doesn't have a fucking goddamn food?
I'm so strong.
Hey guys, Jacob here. I want to say thank you. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, I really did hope you guys enjoy. This was just me and Remy just coming back for a couple of days away from this game. But guys, if you guys are enjoying this, enjoying this game, you know, you guys can always tell us to continue. Like I was telling Remy over the span of this gameplay, I was telling him I wish we could have, you know, Dead Rising 3 and 4. To PS4, so that would have been great, but it looks like 3 and 4 are only Xbox exclusive, not Xbox exclusive, Xbox One and PC, which is a big bummer for us PlayStation users, the ones that really do love Dead Rising. But other than that, you know, guys, I do hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. As always, like I said, if you guys really want to see more of this, you can always tell me. We had so much time playing this game. We had so much content. Like I said, I did hope you guys enjoyed this. But until next time, guys, this is Jacob signing out. Peace out, guys.